27-year-old Sandy Radcliffe defies one of London's coldest days for a spot of skiing. Although there's been plenty of snow about, he prefers to make the Thames his sports ground. The reason being that there's a £25 bet at stake. The speedboat driver wagered Sandy wouldn't or couldn't do it, but with a rubber suit to keep the chills away, Sandy's proving just how wrong he was. The driver whips up the pace, but Sandy doesn't put a foot wrong as he comes skiing in to win those £25.